Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of the Reaction Chair Uncut. My name is Brandon Bucklow, and I'll be your host for the trailer reaction of The Midnight Sky, starring George Clooney and Felicity Jones from Rogue One. I really like that actress. She's pretty freaking hot. And George Clooney, I mean, come on, man. He's a badass. But they just dropped this. Netflix did not too long ago, so I wanted to get it while it was nice and fresh. And let's get into this, everybody. It's supposed to be post-apocalyptic. Here we go.
Come in, Ether. This is Barbo Observatory. Are you
here
receiving?
Here he is. The Clunes.
Is anyone out there?
Hey, it looks cool with that big-ass beard.
This is Ether.
Okay. Sci-fi.
Is any one copy?
Dude, we're that's my favorite anything. Genre, sci-fi.
I lost contact with Mission Control at
3 weeks.
Oh, dude, I love that guy.
Why is it so quiet?
Because everybody's dead, brother!
Spaceship that we hoped would be our future. I have to warn you about the conditions on Earth.
They have really good special effects people working for them at Netflix.
It started with a mistake.
All the main actors are going over to Netflix.
There is an antenna that's stronger than ours.
Oh,
shit! They'll hear us. Take a deep breath.
It's a journey!
In our galaxy alone, there are billions of stars.
Damn! Look at that!
Has the potential to support life.
Oh, this is gonna be so good, dude.
I'm thinking a lot about time.
I can feel the drama.
Why one person lives a lifetime, another only gets a few years?
We made a promise to our families.
You want to be an explorer.
Earth! Cut to my voice!
But while you're doing all that, your own life is just...
Looks good,
away.
Man. I'm getting teary-eyed over here.
Contact them. Before it's too late.
The Midnight Sky. Screenplay by Mark L. Smith, directed by George Clooney, my man. Oh, I love that guy. Dude, come on, everybody. That looks amazing. All-star cast. That new little actress they have working on it looks freaking good for a kid actor. Oh, man. I mean, what else do you want? A post-apocalyptic, sci-fi, drama, I heard that when I was reading up a little bit on it, they were saying that this was filmed pre-pandemic, but it had an eerie, familiarity to it, and I would have to agree with that. I mean, just freaks you out that, you know, it's just something like that could just wipe out, like, mankind in a blink of the eye, and it just freaks you out to think about that we're so insignificant. Well, shit, everybody, that's it. Thanks for cruising by and checking out my reaction to The Midnight Sky. I will definitely be watching this. I own all the streaming services. I think it's the best way to go for TV these days. Those for you that are already subscribed to me, thanks for cruising by, giving me some love. And for those that are new to the channel, please help me out by subscribing to this channel. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subs. I know I can do it. I also do reactions with my fiance. We're going to get down on Cobra Kai, The Mandalorian, this Saturday. So stay tuned. See you next time. Peace.